is my first video ever. Obviously, because this is the only video. Whatever. I know I probably shouldn't start off with a video like this because, you know, people might just automatically hate me, but...
Guys, I'm so sorry. This audio is terrible. And also, I don't know what the heck I was looking out the window so much, but I kept turning my eyes. I'm so sorry. Like I said, it's my first time. I'll learn. Hope you like the rest of the video.
I don't really care. Anyways, I'm Samantha. Hi. Right. Don't get mad at me if I'm doing something wrong because this is really my first time doing it. But anyways, right, I'm gonna be doing an unpopular opinions video. Like I said, it's probably not a good choice to start off with a video like this, but I really want to do it. So that's what I'm gonna do, right? And before I start, let me say one thing. This is my opinion. It's not anybody else's opinion. I say what I say and I mean what I say.
Period.
This is my opinion. What I think 2019 rap music.
I don't think it's real music. It's in my opinion, it's not real music. Like,
it's just like, wait, because like, I think that real music is like probably like Tupac or Biggie, things like that, you know? Like, I like music like that, but at the same time,
I like music
from like Jamaica and Trinidad and Grenada, Guyana. I like type of music like that. I like reggae and soca music. So that's also considered as real music to me, especially the old-time reggae music. That is real music.
Nicki Minaj and Cardi B.
They is not all of that to be arguing about. They're just rappers. It's not that serious. Why the hell does one side look so flat and this side is just like, alright, cause I know I'm not the only one. Y'all see it too, right? Yeah, y'all see it too. Alright, like I was saying, Nicki Minaj and Cardi B, yeah, their music is good.
It's not terrible,
but it's also not the best, you know? Like, I will listen to their music every once in a while, but
that's it. Like, they're not that serious.
Okay. Another thing, right? Dating young and teen pregnancies. Not it. It's not it. Let me not say it's not it. I would say that
you shouldn't be like
focusing on a relationship while you're young, you know? I feel like you need time to live it up a little.
No.
You want to go out. You want to experience things like that. So why sit at home worrying about what your man is doing? Why? I don't see the point. Me personally, I don't do relationships. I don't got time for it. I see my other friends going through what they're going through. Why would I want that for myself?
Like,
why would I want that for myself? I break that. Exactly. Also, teen pregnancies, I feel like it can happen. It does happen. I know multiple people that got pregnant while young. Probably like 16, 17, 18, 19. And that's young. That's really young to have a child. But if it does happen, what you gonna do? You gotta do something about it. I'm not saying terminate your pregnancy. Don't do that. Some people, their lives just completely mess up after they get pregnant.
I know people can
make it, you know, and it also helps you grow up very quick, you know. It helps you to
grow up quickly and more responsibly.
So, I mean, things about teen pregnancies. If you want to go out and you want to have sex, go out and have sex. I can't stop you. I'm only in the video. I'm not with you. I'm not next to you. I can't stop you. But I will say, be careful. You know, do you really want to be pregnant? Are you really ready for that? Are you? Exactly. So that's what it is. Just be safe. Just be safe. And guys, by the way, I'm so sorry about this background. Like I said, this is my first video. I'm literally recording on my phone right now. So don't mind anything that you see in the back. Just don't pay attention to it.
Other races wearing black hairstyles. I honestly don't see what the problem is. Like,
if you wanna wear a hairstyle, go ahead and wear a hairstyle. You don't see these white girls complaining where we wearing their hair. I'm wearing their hair right now. Anybody gonna complain? Now listen, I know my hair don't look the best right now, and I know I don't look the best right now, but you're gonna have to bring that down. Be spirited about comments talking about, oh, she ugly, she this, that, she. I know I'm not the best looking person in the world. So you don't see these white girls out here complaining that we wearing their hair. So why complain about them wearing their hair in a puff, or them wearing box braids, or them wearing lemonade braids? I hear so many people say, why do you need to wear lemonade braids? Why do you need box braids? You have nice hair. Okay. Some black girls have nice hair too. I mean, myself, I don't really got the best hair, but I would say that my hair is alright. It's not the best. It's not hip length, but it's still okay. You know? So why drag it? Why be extra about it? It's not that serious, you know? But you know, some people will take it that serious. Some people will take it to heart and be like, oh, these white people are trying to be like us, this, that, and third. I don't see it like that. They just want something new. They want to try
something different.
They want the same thing
we want. They want to look different. They want to look
nice. They want to look good. So what's the issue? Why they can't do that? Why people got to complain about stuff like that? Why? I don't know. My glasses is like, the sun is just like hitting my glasses. I'm so sorry. Okay.
Anyways, that's what I think about that. Like, it's not that serious.
It's like Daniel Bogoli. She wore some box braids. So what? So what? It's a hairstyle. Now, if she's trying to become black, she's actually changing the pigmentation in her skin to be black, then there might be a problem. Not even might, there will be a problem. But it's just a hairstyle. So why make a big deal out of it like that, you know? Can guys and girls just be friends?
Like I said before, I don't do relationships.
I have friends that are guys. I have a lot of friends that are guys. I might not see them every single day, but I talk to them, text them on the phone, call them, they call me, FaceTime. We're just friends. I mean, there might be a moment where you're like, damn, what if me and you was really together, you know? But I don't, nothing more than that happens with me, so you know, I can't be like, oh no, guys and girls, they can't be just friends, there's always something there, is that in the third? I can't say that right now. Like I said, I don't do relationships. Expensive clothes. Honestly, I just feel like it's not that serious. People be hype over a new brand or some Jordans or some Gucci or Levi's, G-Star shirts, G-Star pants.
To me, they're all just
fabric. You can literally make those yourself. Get a sewing machine, some sewing material. Get some, what's that thing called? Cloth? Is it called cloth? Or materials? Yeah, get some materials. You can make that shit yourself. Sell it yourself. Since everybody out here tripping over some clothes, get yourself in something. Tell them it's real quality. Tell them it's good quality. They might buy it. And you can make some bread off of that. Let's be honest, you can really make some bread off of that. Like, look at what I'm wearing right now. I'm wearing, you can't really see. I mean, it's backwards, but this is Erekombia and Fitch.
You think that's the best name right now here?
No. It's not. But who cares?
It's still clothes.
I still wearing something.
Just clothes. Like, oh, this is G-Star.
Oh, I got on G-Star. I got on a shirt that says Raw and.
And? It's just materials. Just clothes. You could go to Rainbow and get a t-shirt. It's just clothes. Weed? Okay. I don't smoke. I know mad people that smoke
and they say that it don't do nothing to you. It don't do nothing to you.
Cause I know for a fact, when you high, that means the weed was messing with your brain, right?
Right? It was messing with your brain, right? It's not like that just go away. It don't just go away. Especially if you're doing it every day. It don't just go away. No! Anyways, it's not that, I mean, it's not good for you, but you know, some people really do it because they feel like that's the only way to escape. I get that. Thick girls, the girls with the titties, and girls with the flat stomach and the big booty. I mean, yeah, y'all nice. Y'all cute. I'm not even gonna hold you. I be wishing I could look like that sometimes, you know? But you know, I'm a skinny girl. I'm skinny and tall. So what? God couldn't give us all the good features. But you don't see me tripping about it, right? I got a little something, but not, it's not, whoa, you know? It's a little something. Because I'm not tripping over it. So, I don't see why everybody else gotta be like, damn, I'm about to go do some squats, about to go do some sit-ups, this and that. No.
No.
I'm not even gonna hold you. I try to be on a diet. Because I feel like I'm getting fat. I try to be on a diet. It didn't work out, though. I miss my food. I wasn't playing no games. What about food? It's not that simple. It's like, if you small, you small. You thick, you thick. Love yourself. Being gay. Being gay, right? Who cares if you're gay? I feel like people shouldn't make a big deal out of somebody being gay, you know? Because if you're gay, that's just who you are. It's not like you could change who you are on the inside. That's like me saying,
I like girls.
So what? I like girls. But I can guarantee you, if you go out and you meet a boy, right? Everybody thought he was straight. But the moment he come out and say, I'm gay,
everybody on his ass. Oh, body
fish, body mind, this, that, and the third, you fish, this, that, and the third, like, come on now. It's who he is. What you gonna do, make him feel bad about who he is? I don't, like, why? 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 What is the point? Why make somebody feel bad about who they really are?
Sports.
Care for sports. I'm not lying. The only sport I really care for is volleyball. I want to play volleyball when I get to college. I don't want to make a career out of it, but as of right now, volleyball is the only sport that I really care about. I don't care about basketball, soccer, hockey, tennis, track. I don't run. That's definitely why I don't care about it. I don't run. Yeah, I mean, you gotta do a little running here and there in volleyball, but you do a little 1, 2, 3 step. Not like you're running around the whole field. Who doing that? Not me. Nothing. I don't really care about anything else besides for volleyball, in my opinion. It's the best sport. Volleyball is honestly the best sport, in my opinion. Social media isn't all that.
No.
Social media has so many downfalls of you being on social media, you know? Don't mind the paper. Social media, there's so many downfalls of being on social media, to be honest, right? So if you really think about it, all of the people that are on social media, they only show their best self. They don't show the worst parts of themselves, or they don't show the parts that people actually want to hear about. They don't show the parts that are real. They show the fake side of them. That's how I feel. I may be wrong, but that's what I think, and that's how I feel. I feel like they show only what people want to see, or what people, or what they think people want to see. Let me say that. There are some people out there on social media right now that are bickering. I said bickering. I mean bickering with others because I don't even know why. That's a problem. Why? Why you go back and forth with somebody on social media? If you really have a problem with somebody and it's that deep, call them up. Tell them to come meet you somewhere. Ask them what the issue is. Don't go on social media and start posting stuff. Don't do that. Don't throw no subs towards nobody. Why? Why throw subs? Why? Why? I don't see the point. What is the point? I feel like social media is a setup, you know? Don't you start social media? And I know that I'm starting social media right now, so kind of what I'm saying, y'all, most of y'all gonna look at me like, but you on social media right now. So what are you talking about? I'm not trying to be like these other girls out here. I'm not trying to be arguing with somebody for some fame. I'm not trying to for clout. No. I'm going to be myself. I'm not saying anybody needs to recognize me or anything. I want to be myself. I want to do this because I want to do this. I'm not doing this for money. I don't want money. I don't care for money. But if I do get a little money here and there, I'll take it. But it's not going to be my number one priority. No. I'm not doing this for clout. No. I'm doing this because I want to. I hope y'all understand everything I was saying in this video. And if I wasn't clear on anything, tell me. Let me know. Now don't talk about, oh, you're over here speaking and nobody understand what you said. Okay. Alright. That's fine. Hey. Thanks guys. Subscribe, like, comment. Please comment.